My name is Rob Korsch. I am a urologist with Franciscan Physician Network. So what initially inspired me to become a physician and apply to medical school was something I really found out in high school, and that was my knack for the sciences and really the love for basic human anatomy. I realized that those two aspects of myself really fit together. Really pushed me towards medicine, and it was a perfect match. I chose urology because a lot of people consider us to be specialists, but in my opinion, we are kind of a specialist of primary care. We see patients in our office, and we do the diagnosis, we do the treatment, we manage them medically, and kind of really help the patient in all aspects of care in such a really real niche of urology. My philosophy of care is really treating the whole person, even spiritually, and kind of all-encompassing, and making sure you feel at home with the care that you're receiving. Men's health is obviously a big passion of mine, so erectile dysfunction, there's a lot of good therapies nowadays, and I really like to take the time to describe those options, because a lot of men think, you know, they're helpless, and it's just the oral medications that they can take that often don't work very well, but there's a lot beyond that. I do laparoscopic as well as robotic surgery, most of which is performed for oncologic cases, so men with prostate cancer or men or women with kidney cancers that require surgery, even bladder cancers occasionally. So that's another big passion of mine. A little bit about myself. I am married. I have a beautiful wife. I was born and raised in kind of the northwest suburbs of the Chicagoland area. My wife was born and raised in the southwest suburbs of the Chicagoland area, so we didn't travel too far. We just came over the border to Indiana to practice, and we love it here. I chose to practice at Franciscan Health because it was kind of continuous with my personal beliefs and my philosophy of care, not just in medicine, but also personally. I do my residency training at Franciscan Olympia Fields, so I spent 5 years there. I got to know the staff, I got to know the system, I got to know the core values of Franciscan Health, and so I was able to grow as a person in training as well, not just technically, but also spiritually and other values. Joining Franciscan only, you know, helps and enables me to do so.